hit that like, share, subscribe. This is going to be part four, so luckily I saved the game, so we're going to continue forward. So hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. I'm going to be uploading this on my YouTube channel, so be ready for that once I finish this section of the game. I'm going to make sure my audio is good before I start. But yeah, it's nice Friday, you know. I decided to hop on this and make a video, and plus it's pretty good weather out there. I think it's like in the 80s, supposed to be in the 90s, so that's pretty good. I think they're on the ship. Yeah, let me go there. I'm gonna go right towards the ship so we can move on to our next mission. Yep. Okay, so now we're going to be off to Luca. We embark on our travels to Luca. So yeah, this is interesting. That's a pretty nice ship, I'm not gonna lie. Like, low key, it's very awesome. All right, let me go. Oh, there's a treasure chest. Let me try to get that. Save. I wonder if I can go to that door over there. Let me see if he can let me in.
It might not mean much, but good luck in the tournament.
No, I can't go that way. Let me go up here. Oh, is that asshole again?
Said something about winning the cup. Oh, right. You're that idiot.
Don't call him that.
But he is.
Yeah, he's like an orange head looking.
What it takes to win the cup.
Orange head looking, bald headed.
Now that I'm here. Yes, they will win. He used to be the star player of the Xanarkand Apes.
Yeah, as if anyone lived in those ruins.
It's not ruins. There's a big city there. There is.
to sin and...
There is a city, really.
Right, whatever your ladyship says.
Yeah, he's gonna be crying when we beat his ass. Oh, let me talk to her.
What's wrong? You seemed kind of mad back there.
They were being rude, and I do believe your
Xanarkand exists. I really do, you know?
How come?
Yeah, I don't like when people get all rude up here on me.
It'd be great to see your home someday. I'd love to go there.
Yeah. So, Yuna, want to come over to my place? Right. Sure. As if I had a place to show her.
He's trying to smash. If only you had your own place, he'll probably smash, guarantee. Let me try to get downstairs. Don't worry, you'll see them. You'll be crying about it too. Thanks for the encouragement. Oh, maybe I can get up. Yeah, let me try to get up here.
Because he's Sir Jack's son.
All right. Wait, you sure about that? He's really Sir Jack's son.
It's hard to say, but Yuna seems to believe so.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. That's all you have to say?
Well, yeah, I mean, he's got to decide for himself, yeah? Well, him and Yuna, I guess.
You're right, for once. I wonder which is best.
He was like, bruh, like what?
I do believe you're Xana.
Yeah, I heard that before.
Yuna's guardian.
Why me?
Because Yuna can't.
Why not?
He hates his father. What he was, what he did. Do you really think she can possibly say to him, I want you to be my guardian, like your father was to mine?
Aren't you being oversensitive? All right. I'll try talking to him after the tournament.
Please wait.
His decision. He doesn't like his father.
Apparently.
Wow. I think as I attempt to go up, they just keep talking, so I guess that's what I gotta do.
I don't even remember my parents. Can't say how I feel about them.
I was 5 then, so I remember mine a little.
Damn it. Sin just takes everything away from us.
All right, let me talk to him.
I'm sorry. I need some time to think.
Someone's bound to recognize you when they see your moves out there, huh?
All right, let me let me try to get some sleep, cause you know I gotta be prepared for, you know, the tournament. I hope he's been practicing too, cause you know, and we gotta win, cause our team gotta win, cause I know they be losing, so they gotta earn this win. See if I can. Trying to find a bed. I gotta sleep. Or maybe in here. I know it's gotta be down here somewhere. It's gotta find a bed so I can sleep.
Best to let him.
Wait. Or maybe I just need to. Be down here? Nope, no bed here. Oh, sorry. Oh wait, maybe there's one up here. I know there's got to be a bed around here somewhere. Not doing anything. Those look like bed, but I'm like, it's not letting me like sit, because that's where he sat the last time. Okay, this is like, this is weird. Okay, I can't sleep there, so where am I supposed to sleep? I think it will be down there. Oh, I was supposed to do that the whole time. Wow. Man, sometimes this game can be pretty crazy sometimes. Having another flashback of his father. I think what happened is his father like pushed him too hard.
Well, well, trying to follow in my footsteps, are you? I usually charge for lessons, you know. That shot is done like this.
Yeah, I think he pushed him too hard for him to become better.
But don't worry, my friend. You're not the only one. No one else can do it. I'm the best.
Okay, memories of that day still haunt Michael. Interfere with his concentration, try to shake off the memories and successfully perform the jet shot. Alright. Upper pad, left pad A at the same time. Okay. Alright, so, okay, press A without using the D-pad or left stick when it appears in the center. Let's try practicing a little. Press button, follow the on-screen instruction. Okay, it's not doing anything. Well, don't tell me my game froze. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. Yeah, I got scared for a second. I think he got this. Can he do it? Nah, he couldn't do it. He couldn't do it just like his father. His father was a pushover.
Showed it to me when I was a child. He called it the sublimely magnificent Jecht Shot Mark III.
Huh. Stupid name, huh? You know what? There is no Mark I or Mark II, you know? My old man said the name Mark III was just something to hook the crowd. He said they'd come back every night expecting to see Mark I and Mark II. And they really did come back. I used to get so mad. Is he alive, you think?
I don't know. But Sir Jecht was my father's guardian.
So he's famous here, too?
Yes. So, if anything happened to him, I should think word would get around fast.
Uh-huh.
What would you do if you found him?
Who knows? I thought he died 10 years ago. Well, I'd probably just smack him one. After everything he put Mom and me through. Because he was famous, I was always... Well, you should know, Yuna. Your father's famous, too. Everyone in Spira knows him, right? Ain't it tough?
It is hard to follow in his footsteps as a summoner.
Sure.
But the honor of having a father like him surpasses all that, I think.
Well, there wasn't much to honor about my old man. That's for sure.
You shouldn't say that about your father.
I got the right.
I guess you do.
Ow!
Ryan his shoulder, too.
I didn't think my old man would come to Luca. He never did like watching other people play. But I couldn't help feeling something bad was gonna happen. And these feelings of mine are usually right. Sure, I had told Waka I'd help him win the tournament, but I wasn't sure I had it in me to play at all anymore.
Yeah, I'm definitely saving it.
Sponsored by Yemen.
out. He blatantly said that, like, no hesitation. They're all laughing like, oh no, not them again. They're gonna lose. Like every year. So why bother show up? That's what they're thinking in their minds. Like what? So you like straight up like embarrassment.
We sure stood out though. We were on the sphere. We were. Mr. Micah is here.
Already?
The number three dot.
What's up now?
Mr. Micah has arrived. That's what.
Micah? Maester?
Maester Micah is the leader of all the peoples of Spira. He's come all the way from Bavel. The tournament is being held to honor his 50 years as Maester.
50 years? Shouldn't he be, retired by now?
Hey, mind your mouth now.
Let's all go see him.
Alright, so let's explore the area because I want to see what this is all about. Alright, let's go this way. I want to see what was back there first. Who is that?
That's a Guado, right?
Who could it be?
Isn't that Maester Seymour?
Well, you look like nobody messes with him. He's like, what?
People of Spear, I thank you for your generous welcome. Rise, Maester Seymour, and all of you as well. I present to you the son of Maester Jiskel Guado, who departed for the far plane of Fortnite, perhaps.
Seymour Guado. What's happening? He like just traumatized her or something?
Alright, last meeting before the match. Hustle.
Wait. He just gave her the look, so I don't know what's going on. Maybe he thought he was about to steal his woman or something. This must be the locker room.
Let the matchup draw us. We had to play the Gores in the first match last year.
The year before that, and the one before that, too.
Well, we would have lost to anyone anyway.
Ken Walker.
We're playing the Albert Sykes first. If we win, we're in the final. We got seated. Two wins, and we're the champions. First things first. Let's go over the basics again, boys.
Yeah, I'm going to practice all of them until end of tutorial, so I'm going to make sure I learned all of them the best as I can. So let's start with moving. In Blitzball, there are 5 players per team in sphere pool. Overhead map. Okay, so carry a display as a circle arrow on the map. Now let's watch the player move. Yeah, that looks like it's pretty easy. I don't have any issue with that. Let's try auto. Oh, select manual. Okay, I got that down. Okay, only the ball carrier can be moved manually. All other players stay on auto. Okay, note that it becomes harder to manage your teammates while manually controlling the carrier. This mode is recommended for veteran blitzers. Okay, so basically I can either do auto, which they move by themselves, or manual, which me controlling it. Oops, all right. Okay. I meant to press Y, but I pressed the wrong trigger. Okay, let's try action commands. Like I said, like, I'm willing to, like, learn all of them before I start the game, because I don't want to start the game and I look insane and crazy for not knowing how to play. Okay. Okay, so I can pass, shoot, and dribble. So let me pass. Okay, let's try dribble. Pass it to him. Man, that was a nice complete pass. I mean, I dig it. See if I can throw from afar. Oh, okay. So if I throw from afar, it will like decrease the range. So it has to be like a little close to your teammate. Okay, so must be higher to throw it longer. Now, I know you guys saying like get straight to the game, but like I said before, like I'm gonna learn how to play it. So bear with me. Okay. I got the goal. Oh, you got it. Game blitz ball players expand HP to perform action Think of HP here as stamina because your player remains conscious. Cautious, even if their HP drops to zero. The first thing to remember is that whoever has the ball steadily loses HP while carrying it through the water. Watch out, Michael's HP falls from 100 as the as he carries the ball. Shooting and passing also consumes HP. Let's take a look. Okay, let's try to shoot. Yeah, you got it. Yep, he got it. Again. Let's get to the game. I pretty much know the basics, so. Yeah, I think we got this. We definitely got this. I'm coming.
Hey, Walker. You're stiff, man. No, not your face. Yeah. Just breathe out. Relax.
Okay.
Like this. Just breathe. Yeah.
Maybe now we can find Sir Jack.
Didn't even occur to me to think that the Aran Yuna was talking about and the one that I knew from Xanarkand could be two different people. I don't know why, but I knew it was the same guy. I knew it was the same Aran.
Let's go, Sorry, I had to scratch my ear. It was pretty itchy, but I'm good now. Oh, there you go. Yeah, they're speaking in Zoom, like, sim language.
Tell her thanks for me. Oh, and as for the first game, may the best team win.
Okay, let's see what's in this town. Okay, I go this way. She probably didn't know.
You try it too. Put your fingers in your mouth like this.
Like this?
Not like that. This. Then you just blow.
It's not working.
Practice. We should just stick together then until you can do it.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, something's about to go down between them. Yeah, oh, look at that. She's following me too. That's what's up.
Wow. This is a pretty big town.
Luca is the second largest city in Spira.
Every town was little, you know, like Besaid and Kilika.
Towns don't usually get bigger than that. Because when a lot of people start to gather...
Sin?
Hmm.
What about Luca? It's safe here?
It's not any different, but the stadium is here. Crusaders fight to protect it with all their strength.
They protect the stadium?
Blitzball is really the only entertainment that we have. Spira's a little short on fun these days.
Whoa. Talk about pressure.
That's right. Is Zanarkand like this too? Don't you ever get dizzy? Let's go find Sir Orin.
Huh. Alright, let's go this way.
Not here.
Oh, what's going on? Yeah, don't let him push him around like that. Show him who's boss. Yeah, go get him. All right, about to start. And why is he wearing a top like that? Like a woman's outfit. Okay, here we go. Oh, I thought I was gonna play the game.
Where in Spira have you been? Huh? Yuna's been kidnapped by the Al-Bed Sykes. In exchange for her safe return, they want the Aurochs to lose.
What?
If they're only blitzball players, I doubt they'd do anything drastic. But we shouldn't take chances. Let's go get her.
Can they be?
Waka said the same thing.
Yeah, they must be really good. Alright. They took Yuna, so gotta find out where she is. Yeah, what are those things? Are they robots? She said lightning, so. Okay, so I got that one. Find Yuna. Him some potion. Man, these are some weak robots. I thought it'd be more powerful than that. And just a bolt of lightning, they just like destroy themselves. Alright, she's got this. Nice. Oh, there's more of them. And down they go. That wasn't that bad. I thought it was going to be tougher, but you know, it wasn't that bad. Save.
Let's go.
Yeah, we're coming for you, Yuna. Don't worry. What is it? What the? Oh, don't tell me I gotta fight that thing is way powerful. That is a huge monster. Okay, I seem to respond, so maybe I can use those two to fight that thing off. And then use her for the thunder on the crane. Oh, I got 9 potions, good. Thank you. I'm gonna keep using the thunder on that thing. I think I can use it. Potion. Oh, she's down. I'm gonna use the crane. Okay, hopefully this works. Yes, I destroyed it. We did it. Yeah, I rescued Yuna. Man, I thought I wasn't gonna do it, but I managed to defeat that robot.
There were these Albed that saved my life when I first came to Spira. They took me on their ship. They even gave me food. I was kind of hoping that this was the same ship. But it's not. I wonder if they're all gone.
What happened?
Sin came up near us. I made it out okay, but I don't know what happened to their ship.
Was there anyone called Sid on that ship?
I don't know. They were all speaking that Albed language.
I see.
So who's Sid?
He's my uncle, but I've never actually met him.
Mm-hmm. Wait. So that means you're Albed too, Yuna?
On my mother's side, yes. Sid is my mother's brother. He became...
Oh, so that's probably one of... That's probably the person I met one time on that ship. But he spoke in another language.
You're worried he was...
Don't tell Waka about Yuna's lineage. The thing about Waka, he never had much love for the Albed.
Whoa! I gotta tell Waka.
I thought I told you not to tell Waka.
The game!
Oh.
He's like being prepared. He's like late to the game now. Oh, so we did win.
We did it! We're in the finals!
Not the most graceful win. If it was Chapu, he'd still be standing.
Hey, aren't you being just a little unfair?
Excuse me?
I know I can never take Chapu's place. You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu?
You don't want to finish that sentence.
She like, don't play with me. He like, nah, I don't want these problems. Oh man, he got hurt bad. And that game must have been pretty rough.
The game starts in a few minutes. You sure you okay?
We're playing the chorus too.
Miss me?
Lady Yuna!
Hey, don't blame yourself. You were just kidnapped. It's not your fault.
How can you let some Albed kidnap you?
Hey, let it go, right?
Don't go near Albed anymore, okay? They're trouble.
Let me save again. I want. Wait, why can't I go here? Oh.
The game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right. I got something to tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring.
Retiring.
I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting Blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Mind the bench.
I'm warming the bench. Taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz.
Yeah, we got this.
Gave it your all, didn't you?
Man, he like blanked out. Hopefully I got this. Hope I win. Oh, it's him again. I haven't seen him since the first episode of the game. He probably survived. Oh, those guys again. They're gonna lose. Hey, laugh it up. Cause you're gonna be laughing it down your throat.
They're already going at it, folks.
Bro, don't do that. He's a douche. Oh, man. Got it. Sam. Oh my gosh. Somebody get him. Oh, thank you. All right, we got this. Are we? At halftime.
The Gores are just playing great, Baba. Really great.
All
has shooting like crazy.
Goers are going down.
Yeah. There, we got this. Walker, just shoot like crazy. Hope like that it will work, but we'll try. All right, got it. How is that even possible? Oh, man. And they really want some action now. Nobody made a shot yet. Nobody scored yet. Couldn't do it. It was all good though. He tried his best, so not gonna knock him out for that.
I did kind of feel left out, but it really was the Oryx and Waka show after all.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild.
Sorry guys, that was my mic. I was trying to adjust it. And I got it. Hopefully we make like a shot or something.
Thank you.
I knew that was gonna cut it. My teammates are far. Oh my God. I feel bad right now. I'm healing myself.
Hey,
Oh, wow. More of them. I think that's it. What the heck is that? Well, just one slice. And that monster is down. Thank you. Alright. Think there's more. Hope not.
Hey, give me a break.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He's just leeching out monsters everywhere.
Season just started. Don't make those faces, yeah?
Yeah, we won a great victory. We know we lost, but at least we're able to defeat all those monsters. That's something.
Anyway, sorry for making you wait, Yuna. I have some promises to keep, yeah? From now on, I'm your full-time guardian.
Then welcome back, Sir Waka. Good to have you with us.
Hey. It's good to be back, yeah?
Came from. Maester Micah is safe and sound, thanks to Maester Seymour. That's about it. Maester Seymour's Aeon. It was so powerful.
Yeah, he unleashed some, like, horrendous creatures from that monster. Calm down, you just saved your lives.
Who are you anyway? You knew my old man, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you also knew Yuna's father?
That's correct.
Hey man, there's no way. That's just impossible.
Nothing. Jack.
Wait, what?
No, that's ridiculous. No way. I don't believe you.
But it is the truth.
So that thing that was traveling and killing us was his father? That's crazy. That's like a big shock right there. The whole time it was his father.
Will I ever go home? Back to Xanarkin?
That's up to Jet.
So Jet's the one like following them all over the place, like destroying everything. Yeah, this is going to be it for my video, so I'm going to leave it off right here. So hit that like, share, subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy the live. So I'm going to be posting this on my YouTube channel. So let me just save this first, then I'm going to exit out of here and enjoy the rest of my day.